Taras Shevchenko National Museum is a museum in Kyiv. It was created in 1949 by combining two museums, the Gallery of Taras Shevchenko Paintings in Kharkov City and the Central State Museum of Taras Shevchenko in Kyiv City, located on Taras Shevchenko Boulevard 12. Taras Shevchenko, I think, the main Ukrainian poet and writer, so this museum is dedicated to him. The collection of the museum consists of unique values, such as the originals of Shevchenko's painting works, documents about his life and work, handwritten lists of his poetry, rare photographs of the poet and his friends, the first works of Shevchenko with his autographs on almost all publication of the poet's works and literature about him, starting from with Lifetime and ending with the modern domestic and foreign publications. There are around 4,000 exhibits and in 24 halls. By the way, now we saw a rare photo of his house where Shevchenko was born and where his family lived. All the 24 halls are synchronized by the lifetime of Taras Shevchenko, beginning from his birth and up to his death. For example, this hall is dedicated to his death. He died in St. Petersburg, but then his body was transferred from St. Petersburg to Kyiv City, and where he was buried. And on the next photos we can see his grave in Kyiv City. So if you are interested in the work of Taras Shevchenko, you obligatory must visit this museum.